human dimension of how horrendous this is. And this, of course, is Times Square, which in which you can imagine that people have stopped. And this happens to be the ABC News screen in Times Square, which at a time like this, as Times Square has always been for more than a century, it's always been a place where people gather to see the news. But Drew.